A young woman from Leeds who was born with cerebral palsy is taking on what she sees as greater stigma and discrimination for disabled people from some parts of the South Asian community.
She feels she's faced added obstacles and now she's enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, to make her point with this, a challenging film.
Because I've got a disability. It was always said to me that it'll be fine, you don't need to worry about it. You're going to be at home. You can't look after yourself, you can't look after anyone else.
I'll be smart and never get tricked like the princess.
This is a controversial subject, but the way I look at it is it needs to be talked about, and that's what I'm doing. I'm talking about it. My name's Lyla. I'm 26 and I live in Leeds. I have cerebral palsy. Sometimes my speech is slurred. Sometimes the muscles in my legs are much tighter than they need to be, and that causes me to walk with a limp. My Fixers project is changing the attitudes of people from the South Asian community of disability and illness in general. I think it's a generational thing as much as a community thing. With the help of Fixers, I've made a film. And it's a mixture of two things, personal experience and the story of Aladdin.
I won't need a boy to save me. I'll be able to look after myself.
Lekin tu apni dekhbhal nahi kar sakni. Jo kuch bhi tu ki chahe na, tvari ammi, abba, tvari khidmat karsan.
Today, I showed my film to two people from the South Asian community who are involved in disability activism.
To me, on a personal level, it does feel very, very negative. I can't relate to that, whether I had a child with a disability or not, because in this day and age, there is some level of understanding and acceptance, especially if it's your own child.
Mm-hmm. I can relate to what you're saying,
right.
Because you know, people have actually shared that. I think when it comes to a young disabled women, you know, that I have got a lot more barriers. We know that
people who are over 50 or plus,
yeah.
Especially ladies, they may have some ingrained attitudes towards disability. And anyone with younger age groups and people of your age group, they are more aware.
My immediate family, my mum, my brother and my dad, have been really wonderful. The younger people in the South Asian community, I think they're warming up to it.
In our community as such, is there like a certain attitude against people with disabilities or not?
My granddad's part from this Asian background. As a Sikh, I believe that everyone's equal.
My parents would find them equal as us and would help them out if they ever needed help. But I don't know about others.
They should should be treated equally. There should be like differences, whether it's about attitude or religion-wise or anything. They should be the same.
I feel optimistic that the South Asian community is changing their attitude now. It's because people my age are growing up and they are challenging the attitudes of their parents and grandparents. I feel really empowered to do what I'm doing. I've had a lot of people pushing me, saying, yeah, you can do this, come on, we need to hear what you think.
Great film, now. We're going to move on to some sport. In Mansfield Town,